It's a real battle of the sexes tonight. Mixed tag action is underway.
I must say, Cole, these are quite the interesting pairings here in this mixed tag team match.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Sidewalk slam.
Head to the pay window. How is Sarah?
He's going
to
try it again.
This is it. This is it. This is it. Just stamped her ticket.
She's trying one more time.
That puts this mixed tag match in the books.
Here are your winners.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Here we go, folks. Mixed tag team action.
I can't say I ever envisioned a match like this taking place, but hey, now that it's here, I'm certainly going to enjoy it.
This can't bode well. What a sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
Here we go again.
And this mixed tag's over. What a win.
Here are your winners.
Put it in the books. And there was no...
Mixed tag match underway, and I do not envy the referee's job tonight. And then there's Candice wrestling herself. Candice LeRae, who doesn't know the meaning of the word quit. It's a faulty
looking to end this.
What a sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
She's going to try it again.
That puts this mixed tag match in the books.
Here are your winners.
And she earns the big victory here tonight.
I don't think she's ever looked more dominant.
Guys, I have to say, that was an...
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, Bolton...
He wants it one more time.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Such incredible impact.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for. He's going back to the well.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, Kyle.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
These matchups are famous for creating temporary alliances. Sometimes the best thing you can do is find common ground with an enemy.
And when that happens, the triple threat match turns into a handicap match.
Or at least temporarily.
It's important to realize that moment when your best chance of getting rid of a common enemy is with the help of the lesser evil.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless. Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
Spine buster. She's got the shoulders down. Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt. Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Nia Jax so powerful. So dominant.
Oh, my Lord.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
That'll likely do it, Michael.
In the corner. Wait a minute.
Nia. Here we go with Nia Jax.
Oh, right in the face.
Nobody does that better.
Now, can Nia Jax make the most of this?
Two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Nice kick out there.
Uh-oh. Boom! Going for it again. Face buster!
Nia Jax has been eliminated.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Headbutt!
Nothing fancy there.
Nia
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Such incredible power on display. Nia looking to end this thing. It's a Samoan drop.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Oh, man. Nia Jax doesn't even know where she is. Nia has her up.
Man. Nia Jax has done it.
Here is your winner, Nia Jax.
Wow. Now that's a commanding win.
Three competitors.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
Oh, man.
There's the lineup. And into the count. Very quick. My!
How do you come back from that?
That might be the end of Batista to third.
Big show has been eliminated. The Animal Batista has been eliminated.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
The end is in view.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Big elimination right there. Has been eliminated.
German suplex! Launched with a belly-to-belly. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
A relentless assault from Reigns.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
A striking blow.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Stomping down.
Inside the ring now.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
A well-aimed strike.
Superman punch! Go!
What does Lashley have in store?
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Elbow drop! Elbow drop!
The rated R superstar with a wicked spear.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Too soon.
Ah. Wow. Ed, not again.
One of these competitors is eventually...
Fair! Now's the time to capitalize.
This is exactly what Roman Reigns needed.
All the momentum on the side.
Bobby Reigns has been eliminated.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Roman Reigns picks up a strong victory.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
And he picks up the win.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Charlotte.
Oh, it's coming!
Endless knee strikes.
Kick right to the midsection.
And I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do. Natural selection by the Queen.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Extra torque.
Ooh. Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Ooh-wee.
first.
What's the queen got in mind now, Byron?
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Bang!
Charlotte is met.
Oh, my God, a clothesline!
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Oh, stomping away.
Big forearm smash.
Air whip.
Oh, sit out slam.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Ooh,
Charlotte is really going to work now.
The queen gaining momentum.
Here's Charlotte.
The queen is showing that she is genetically superior.
Setting up for the...
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Up and...
face first.
Slapjack. No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
Oh, sit-out slam.
Oh, yeah, here's Charlotte.
Ooh, impact.
Explodes! She wants it one more time.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
The knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Ah, Charlotte, so impressive,
so powerful.
An inverted backbreaker. Out.
She is queuing it up again.
Natural selection.
Looks like she wants the win early.
Flair in full control here.
That's why they call her genetically superior.
This could do it.
Two.
Charlotte has been eliminated.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
This match.
Charlotte going for the figure four. Once she locks it in, if she can bridge out to the figure eight, this one's over. Locked in tight. Charlotte into the bridge.
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
And I thought she had her.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Washington has been eliminated.
What's the queen got in mind now, Byron?
Hold up.
Natural selection.
Signed, sealed.
Charlotte into the cover.
Two.
Charlotte gets the shoulder up at the last possible moment.
And it's Charlotte with a reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
Sending a message to the entire...
Plenty on the line here in this huge fatal four-way match. Tattooed with a double axe handle.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Elbow drop!
Hey, right to the back.
And barely connected.
thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, right to the throat.
Gotta wonder how this is going. Byron's not gonna be good.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. Very difficult position to be in right now.
In a fatal four-way, Corey, strategy is so important.
Yeah, the combatants must be aware that they can find themselves in somewhat of a handicap match if alliances form.
It could be a two-on-one or a three-on-one situation. Any way you look at it, this match is an uphill battle.
Boom! A leg drop!
Bailey is on the offense, and I like it. Really taking control here.
Leg drop! Straight punch!
Setting up for it. Bailey's got her hooked.
Nice suplex. Boom, what a forearm.
It's about to end. Belly to belly.
One of the best to ever do that move.
This night could be
Bailey has been eliminated. What grace. Float over into the DDT.
Really just laying it in.
Absolutely spiked
DDT.
Big slam from the hugger.
Hurricanrana. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Setting up for a
neck breaker. Neck breaker. Leg drop.
Hooked up. And boom. Michinoku driver.
German suplex. Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Ooh-wee. Lost in the corner right now.
Great offense by Bailey. After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point. The horrible one.
Nobody
does that better. A second time has to end this.
Oh, what a forearm.
Overhand right lands. Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Showing her true colors, red with anger. The momentum is clearly turned to her favor. Yes.
Scoop slam!
Russian leg sweep.
Double axe handle starting to pick up steam.
Serious momentum.
Ooh,
in the corner.
Not finished yet. Double underhook applied.
A quick reversal by Bailey. Scoop slam.
How in the world do these superstars? Oh, here he comes.
Oh, man, Bailey's going to need a hug after that.
That is a huge opening for Bailey.
Wow, Bailey is really hurting, but she powers out nonetheless. That's how you do it, folks.
Back into the ring.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Bayley's on the attack.
Bayley on the offensive.
What's going to happen here?
Backbreaker.
Spine shattering.
The Honorable One with a Bayley plex.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly in this crowd.
Bayley's got it hooked.
Bayley has been eliminated.
Nobody hits that one better.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oof.
Got the front face lock applied.
Nice suplex.
The spot. She's finished.
But now can Bayley capitalize?
Dangerous.
Again with it.
She's showing no mercy tonight.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Bayley's on the attack.
Boom.
Bayley's got her hooked.
What a win for Bayley.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
Nice win. Gotta be happy.